Hi everybody, a very warm good morning to one and all who culture here. I am Vipra Siddha of 11th standard. Today we are accompanied here to celebrate the World Humanity. On this auspicious occasion, I would like to share a few words about we are killing the rainforest and our plant slum. No trees are left behind. If you cut a tree, you cut your life. See the forest for the trees. Cut your tree and there will be no more left to see. Deforestation. Deforestation is a process of cutting down the forest without replanting them again. The cause of deforestation are obtained by the woods and fuels or to use the land for constructing, farming and mining. And from the time of civilization till now, the wood are very essential for human life, day-to-day life. Climate crisis and deforestation crisis are deeply interlinked. Simply put, one can be solved without addressing the others. The half of the world deforestation has been already disappeared. Only 20% of what remain intact. With destructing the world forest is one of the single largest source of carbon polluting our atmosphere. Do you know what are the causes of deforestation? Logging, mining, oil extraction, cattle ranching, agriculture, cash crop. Did anyone of us knew what are the effects of deforestation? Forests are the lungs of the earth. They absorb carbon dioxide and emit us, gives us oxygen in return. Cutting down the trees is result to decreasing level of the atmosphere. The further result in drying out the tropical rainforest and increase the chance of fire. When the process of breaking down and the cutting the trees, the atmosphere and the water bodies are get dried up. Destroying forest is affect the atmosphere, water cycle and water bodies. 80% of the world species is belong to tropical rainforest. While destroying the forest, the extinct of the species in danger. The greatest loss of biodiversity. There are three major largest rainfall in the wild listed in descending order or large to small or Amazon basins of the South America, Congo River basins of the Central Africa and Southeast Asia. Did you know the fact of the rainforest? The tropical rainforest, while covering 6-7% of its surface, contain over the half of the plants and animal species in the world, and 57% of all rainwater remaining are located in the neotropic, with a 30% located in Brazil. The overview of this, the current rate of the deforestation is continuous. The world rainforest will vanish within the 100 years, causing a knowing effect on the global and the global climate and eliminations of the major and the plants and animal species in the planet. There are some social impact also. Loss of culture of people who live in rainforest, displacement of people, social conflicts and struggles over the lands and the resources, conflict over the radicals and the rights. Positioning of oil mining and wasting. Educated people around us would create awareness about the negative effect of deforestation. Planting more and more trees, using the renewable wood resources to great help, and reducing and recycling in new uses of the paper. The government must have a forest friendly policies. If shall be banned of cutting along the forest. I will not take much time to end my speech. If each one of us has pledged today to follow the rules and the steps given by the government, together we can ensure the better future for us and our planet. Thank you. Have a nice day.